back again. This morning I think we're going to show you how to make breakfast, just using a bit of eggy bread or French toast as it's known. Just a few simple ingredients, only takes a couple of minutes, and at least you're getting something warm into you first thing in the morning. Okay, so first thing we do is we'll just crack two eggs. Tiny bit of milk. Salt and pepper. And we'll just whisk that. Out onto it. Okay. Gas on. Now the butter. Suck that in. Suck that in. Once our butter's melted down, what you can do, you can actually also do this for lunch. What you have done is just make up a ham and cheese sandwich, for example, and then just coat either side of that and put it in, as you say, once it's on here. And we'll just leave that for about 2 minutes each side, and that should be us ready to go. So they've had about 2 minutes. What we're just going to do, flick it over and turn it, and we'll just fry off the other side. In the meantime, I'm just going to wash this plate. Okay, so that's about 2 minutes each side. Then all we do, take it off and enjoy some eggy bread. Okay, thank you.